Welcome to jackofallshades.com. This video will show you how to measure your square lampshade. Let's take it from the top. The top dimension is the width across the top of the square frame of the lampshade, so you just take your tape measure and measure across the top. For this particular lampshade, the width measurement is 6 inches. Now we're going to do the same for the bottom, measuring across the bottom square frame of the lampshade to get the bottom dimension, which is 14 inches in our sample. Next up is slant height. This is the distance from the top frame to the bottom frame along the outside of the lampshade down the flat side. Here we have 10 inches. Our final measurement is the fitter drop. This is the distance from the top of the lampshade to the point that the fitter hardware attaches to the lamp base. You can see in our example here that the fitter drop is about 1/2 inch, although in many cases the fitter drop can be 1 or 2 inches, or even halfway down the lamp base. In some cases, the fitter drop is flush, meaning it does not drop at all from the top of the lampshade, but this is somewhat unusual. And that is it. Use these measurements to complete your order online, or if you have any questions, please call us, and we'll be more than happy to help. We love talking with our customers. Thanks for watching.